is a life for your cause. My will laid aside for your core, and reserved are the depths of my heart only for you. I'm caught in the rhythms of grace.
We're going to a place called Oshi Funato, and we're going to help link up with the OMF team here. We're going to clean up the church there. So that's the plan for today. We'll take another video when we get there and show you the sights, alright? So we finally arrived at the church. This is Ofuna Bible Baptist Church. So we're going to be helping getting out all the mud and the stuff in it. Do you want to have a look inside the church? As you can see, this is around the end of the tsunami, so it wasn't in the main hit area. But the damage is still very visible. If you look on the wall, you can see that's how high the tsunami went. And so we're working with the OMF team. They have about, I don't know, about eight people. They're going to be leading us and giving us a little bit of direction, so we'll know how to help with the cleanup.
Just become something.
Exactly.
It's ready for God.
ちょっと頭を潰さないで。うわー、すごい。
two cars, as Miguel was saying, and we're going to help up. One's going to help up the kids, and that's what we're doing today. And the other team is going to shovel some snow. So we've heard that there's a, because everyone's starting to rebuild, they're wanting some gum boots, rain boots as well. So hopefully we can buy some of that and maybe give that out as well. Alright, so we've arrived here at one of the primary elementary schools here. So how it works, the process is that because of all the volunteers, the person in charge, and in most cases it's the principal of the school. We're going to have so we'll play it by ear. Where your love is all I need, and forever
we're here at Mieto Shulako playing with these kids and they're so active. I'm really exhausted already.
というか、あの、ひかりちゃんという女の子が、あの、絵を描いてあげて渡したら、ああ、ありがとうって言って、お礼をしてあげたいんだけど、何もないんだよねって言っていました。それが本当に心に残って、また明日来てくれるって言われて、即答できなかった。まだ一時的な支援しかできないので、これをどう長期的にロングテームで支えていくかを今日の課題でマークと話し合ってもっと解決していきたいと思いました。はい、
that's a green stadium. It used to be a baseball stadium. And there used to be houses all along here and along the back wall over there, along the back station that was up until the station. As you can see now, there's actually nothing. Nothing left. No trace of a house visible.
No debris.
So look on the people walking along the road. Apparently they live in the shelter, so they're just coming back to actually check on their house and see whether they can salvage anything. So that's the situation really on the ground. So I was talking about they had a blockade over here to stop any tsunamis because I guess they were expecting it. So we're just going to walk up to what's left. Look around it. You can see that's the only place that's remaining. I'm going to stand in front of it just so you can see how big it is, alright? Humans can make it. It's just so flimsy.
やってよ。